There's so little left out here. We were lucky to even find this ship. A Guardian can't do much to protect the city without one. But it needs a warp drive if we ever hope to fight beyond Earth. And that Cosmodrome is the only place I know where we might still find one. We survived the Fallen once. We can do it again. I hope you're ready for this.
So it just automatically put me back down in here. I hadn't even gotten this far in the mission yet. Alright guys, if you're just tuning in, sorry I've been having problems with this damn game all morning. This is like the third time I've had to reload this mission, and it actually reloaded me here when I wasn't even here the last time I got kicked off the mission. I hadn't even made it underground yet, I was still on the surface. But when it reloaded my game, this is where it put me. So, sorry for all the trouble, but for some reason, I can't keep a stable connection to the server. Hopefully that will actually change when I get my internet set up. If you've never seen the game played, and you want to catch up on what I missed, or not what I missed, but what's been missed in my stream because of the problems I'm having today, watch my beta. I've done all this in the beta already.
You just killed an and we got a warp drive. This could cripple the Fallen. We need to go see the Speaker.
Much more. One who you must have questions.
Oh my, did it fuck? No, son of a bitch.
To seek out and wield it as a practice and do what the traveler itself no longer can.
What happened to it?
How the traveler. I could tell you. Out the city to frighten children. Lately, those tales have stopped. Now, darkness. We will not survive it this time.
Its armies surround us. The Fallen are just the beginning.
What can I do?
You must push back the darkness. Guardians are fighting on Earth and beyond. Join them. Your ghost will guide you. I only hope he chose wisely.
I did. I'm sure of it. We're in this together now.
It's not letting me create a thumbnail for this friggin' video I just edited. Whatever. Yeah, we'll keep going. We'll go back to the tower later. Oh my god, the stream is fucking suck.
There are reports that the Fallen back at the Cosmodrome are keeping a pretty tight guard on the old Skywatch. Could be one of their leaders, or it could be something valuable. The speaker's asking Guardians to look into it. Okay, the Skywatch is just on the other side of the steps. And it's surrounded by Fallen. Well, I'm ready if you are.
I was using the crap out of that in the back.
This must have been amazing before the collapse. Humans, money ships, off cities beyond.
Location. Or what? Probably because I did a lot more exploring in the beta than I have been so far. Oh my god, with the fucking Twitch feed. Jesus Christ. Fix it.
This was one of Skywatch's arrays. A link. Dead end.
Oh my fucking god, with the goddamn Twitch feed.
The Fallen really didn't want anybody getting in or out. What is this? Lots of motion ahead. I've got a bad feeling about.
Oh, come on. I knew that was coming because it was in the beta too, and it killed me in the beta too. It's fucking stupid. Don't make me wait to open the door again. You're gonna make me wait to open the door again.
Dead end.
Oh my god.
Fallen sealed this gate. I can get it open. Fallen really didn't want anybody getting in or out. What is this? Lots of motion ahead. I've got a bad feeling about this.
Ooh, achievement. Thank you.
The Hive haven't been on Earth in centuries. The darkness could be a lot closer than we think. We should probably get moving.